We have not seen what I would call a large illegal population in here, but this is a very concerted area. There's a lot of Hispanics in here, of course, they're big on the Catholic thing. And one thing we do have in this area is a huge military presence, retired and current.
Just burn it.
None. Nobody.
ever miss North Dakota flying an airplane. It was just like a gigantic glow. Back to you there, John. KK7, BUC, K6AER.
Thank you.
Not over my door, just a little bit.